Hi, something I really want to talk about is how much longer are you guys willing to wait for 2.5? The first video I made was in 2015 October for this update, and it's still not here. We still don't even know, and I mean, I guess that's fine. But the thing is, we still don't even know a release date yet. Eric still has not given us anything like that. He has been updating us consistently on Twitter every once in a while, and like stuff with the game. Like recently he added fire, that's probably gonna be my new update video that's gonna come once enough information comes out that warrants a new video. But seriously, I just have no idea how much longer it's gonna take and how much longer I'm willing to wait. Therefore, I really wanna pose this question to you guys. How long are you willing to wait for 2.5? What that means is, at this current moment, think about your future. Think about how much longer you're gonna be playing video games, how much interest you still have in the series, etc., etc. Think about, I don't know the release date, but I'm willing to wait X amount of years. For me, I'm willing to wait 2 more years maximum. If we still don't know the release date and that hasn't come out at that point, I'm just done with Plasmaverse. I guess if it comes beyond that point, I'll still play it, but I'm gonna probably have lost all interest. I'm willing to wait 2 more years maximum. That's like stretching it though. I'd really prefer if it came out like later this year, 2018 at least, but 2 more years max I'm willing to wait. And that's because like I'm gonna be finishing high school at that point, heading on to college. Like, are you kidding me? Am I still really gonna be waiting for 2.5 at that point? I really don't think so. Like I said, think about it for you guys then. Put it in the comments below. How much longer are you willing to wait for 2.5? Listen, the game still looks great. The aesthetics are incredible. The sound design looks like it's gonna be awesome. I'm excited for the new story. Right now though, in like 2 years, like I said, I don't think it's gonna be like that anymore. Even the numbers show on my channel. First update video has like 20,000 views, second one, same thing. And the numbers have just been slightly going down. It's still in the thousands, so like a couple of thousand people are still excited for this. But what was once 20,000 people excited for Plasmaverse 2.5 is now only a couple of thousand. It's a bad sign, Eric, you're taking a while, I'm being completely honest. If Plasmaverse 1 came out in 2009 and Plasmaverse 2 came out in 2011, that's 2 years it took to make a whole new game. And you started this at around the same time 2 years ago, and we still don't even know the release date yet? That worries me, man. I hope this is a great game, but I really hope it just comes out soon. In addition, I'm gonna have a poll on this video. Top right corner of your screen right now, a card just popped up. Click on it. That's the poll. It asks, are you still interested in Plasmaverse 2.5? Just press yes or no. And again, you guys can talk about that more in depth in the comments section. I really wanted to raise this topic because I think it's important to talk about during this time when we have no idea when the game's gonna come out. That concludes the topic though. Massive thank you for watching. Q&A coming extremely soon. I'm gonna split it into 2 parts because it's like 30 minutes long. I'm just gonna make it half and half. I'll give you guys about 15 minutes in part 1, and then part 2 will come a bit later. And plus that means you guys don't have to wait like double the time. I can just edit the first part, upload that, and then as you guys are enjoying and watching that, I can work on the second part. Once again, massive thank you for watching this video. Engage in discussion in the comments section. I'm gonna be down there replying as I always am. Plenty of great things coming. Be sure to stick around and have an amazing day.